It doesn't matter how much paint is traded or how many fenders get bent along the way. Because what happens on the track isn't the only thing that makes this a contact sport. NASCAR, everything else is just a game.